average well over 300. And now the 2-2. Swung on it, hit in the air, deep left field, way back, and that ball is gone. Juan Perez crushes one over the left field fence. The wind is blowing toward the left field corner. That ball got a little bit of help, although it didn't need much. Way out to left, and the Grizzlies take a 1-0 lead. A first-inning home run from Juan Perez.